Quartz Squadron.
This is some good music.
Speaking of Quartz Squadron.
What?
You said Quartz Squadron.
Yeah.
Speaking of Quartz Squadron.
Uh-huh.
You want to hear a Snapple fact?
Look at this. Look. It's Sonic CD Caterkiller.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Caterkiller's crazy.
Oh. Even in the future, Caterkiller is still an asshole.
You want to know about some Quartz stuff?
I would like to know a Snapple fact about Quartz, Keith.
All right, here we go.
While we're in this level.
All right. The quartz crystal in your wristwatch vibrates 32,768 times a second. True story.
There's a quartz crystal in wristwatches?
Yep.
I don't have a wristwatch.
Well...
I also can't say wristwatch.
Wristwatch.
I'm determined to get Caterkiller.
Say it. Say it with me. Wristwatch. He has no spikes.
Oh, do you think he's...
Oh, I think he's neutral.
I see.
You just killed the Switzerland.
Ah, I see that. You hit him once, his spikes are gone. I see how that works.
You just killed the Switzerland of caterpillars.
What?
They want no part in your Sonic War.
I see. He had spikes before.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, then he's the Russia of caterpillars.
Uh-huh. Come on. Yeah.
Nice. Where are you going? Past, future?
Past.
Yeah.
Going in the past, always.
Past, past, or future past?
Pass,
who
pass.
Even knows?
Really? Oh!
That guy was cool.
Am I going the wrong... Ooh, look at this background. What's going on over here?
I like it. I like it a lot.
Am I just going the entirely wrong direction?
Well, usually in games like this, you go from the left to the right.
Good point. Where does this take me?
Well, who knows? This is the Sonic CD.
Oh,
everything's
oh.
crazy.
Yeah. Up could be down. And.
Is there ever a Sonic level where you have to travel from the right to the left?
There is in Sonic Generations.
Nice.
But not entirely, just sections of levels.
I think it'd be cool to have one where you have to do Green Hill Zone in reverse.
Uh-huh.
I'm just saying, that would be neat.
I just had nothing.
Yeah.
I guess.
You got him.
Take that,
like
Caterkiller.
Flowers, but I kind of miss animals hopping out of them.
I am the Caterkiller killer.
Do you miss it?
What?
Little animals hopping
no,
out?
No. I think there's enough Sonic games where animals pop out that I'm cool with the flowers.
What if they were both?
I like flowers. Flowers are nice. Flowers and animals all in one game?
Yeah.
What are you, crazy?
It's a CD. You could do
they
that.
Could have had both. You're
they
right.
They had both.
They had 700 megabytes.
Yeah.
There was enough room for animals in there.
So that is... Do you know how many
this
megabytes
is the worst game ever.
That is?
What?
Do you know how many megabytes that is?
At least 700.
At least 700.
You know how many kilobytes it is?
I don't know. Like that times 1024?
Nah, that's not a number. That's a math problem.
Well, I don't want to do math.
Showing your true colors.
Let's just say 70,000 and call it that.
No, let's not. I'm all for accuracy, Keith.
All right, I can get a calculator if you want.
Keith is doing the... Put your phone away.
You don't... I thought you wanted...
You know, I don't really need to know.
Okay.
I'm going to be honest. I was just saying things.
Well, that's... That's what you get. Don't just say things. And don't hit those wavy lines.
I think they're like chompers.
Don't hit those
they
chompers.
Were chomping at me. Man. Listen.
You gotta practice, though.
I can see where they were going with these special stages.
This one looks fun.
But they're really a mess.
This one looks fun.
No, but it's the fact that it's supposed to be like a racetrack, and yet it's almost impossible to like...
To racetrack it.
To racetrack it. You're just kind of going everywhere.
Maybe if you stayed on the track,
no.
It'd be easier.
Fuck. Are you kidding me?
You run out of time faster than it says you have time. How are you losing... Are you losing time when you get hit by...
Well, these are future seconds. They're different than normal seconds.
Okay,
yeah, in
right.
The future, seconds are shorter. Yeah, I might lose time if I get hit or something. I don't know. I have no idea how that thing works. I know if I hit the blue one, I get extra
Wait,
time.
You lose time if you get hit? In Sonic CD, is time currency?
Time is money in Sonic CD. Literally, think about it. Ah!
Sonic CD, the prequel to In Time. Story.
In the Sonic future, you never age past 25.
Sonic's been about the same age for 20 years.
You know, you're right. Sonic hasn't
He must be a rich man.
You caterpillar. You spiky snail things. I don't even know what you are.
Oh, no.
Something. You're up to no good.
You're right.
Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
Okay.
I read the manual.
Wait a second. The manual. Are you talking about the insert?
Yeah. No. A man named Emmanuel told me.
No, because you know this came on a compact disc.
Right.
In a jewel case.
Yeah. Well, it was a man named Emmanuel who told me. I like that. I like that, too.
Oh, I got hit.
What does it do?
Makes me slower. You know. Oh, come on.
What does that little switch thing do?
It reverses the direction of these little treadmills here.
No, I didn't even notice those.
Now you have. My almost went to the future.
Is that good or bad? Did you want to go?
I did not want to go.
Well, you gotta show off the game.
I just don't like the future. Next time I see a future sign, I'll go to the future.
You don't like the future?
I don't like the future.
Does that mean that you're living in the past? By Jeff Hotel?
Well, right now, I'm living in the present.
Jeff!
150,000 easy. I mean, even. Not easy.
That's a pretty okay score, I think. I have nothing to compare it to.
Uh-huh. It's interesting.
This looks like the future.
This is the bad future.
This is a boss stage.
This is a less good future than another future that is possible.
Kyle, every future is possible.
Or I call it bad future for short. Oh. Another weird boss. Weird bosses in this game.
So far, I've liked them better than the bosses in every other Sonic game we've played.
I'm not saying they're bad, they're just weird.
They are weird, but...
Like, this entire boss consists of don't get hit by those things. I mean,
that's every Sonic boss ever. That's every boss ever, don't get hit by those things.
But... Come on.
I mean, there's not as much to this one.
Uh-huh.
Are you trying to hit him?
No, I don't have to hit him. I just don't have to get hit by those things.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying. That's the entire fight is don't get hit by these things.
This is probably the least good boss that I've seen in Sonic CD so far.
Boss fight.
Did it.
Sonic CD.
Wow. I think you've got him on the ropes. At this point, he's getting scared and running away from you without you even...
Oh, he's always doing that. You know him.
Yeah, but you usually have to hit him a couple times.
You know Robotnik. Yeah, he always be running. Yeah. We know that guy.
I met him at a party. He tried to take
Wacky
over...
Wacky workbench.
He tried to take over the open bar.
Oh. Did he unleash...
He has a drinking problem.
Did he unleash his robot minions again? Well, he is Russian. I hate this level.
It looks fun.
It does. For now.
Oh.
There's the future. I'll go to the future. So I said I'd go to the future. Ah! Oh, I missed the sign.
I mean, you can go to the past, too. I mean, just...
I do. I like the past. I'm saying it's the future I'm not a fan of.
Let's go.
There's future. Oh, God.
Spin dash it.
Oh, wait. I know how to do this.
Yeah, spin dash it. Nice. I like this animation, though.
Yeah, it's nice. But, I mean, it's really just...
It really conveys time travel nicely.
It would be nice if it was instant, but, you know,
yeah.
It is a compact disc.
But it also was 93.
Yep.
future's bad.
Huh?
This is a bad future.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. It's definitely not as good as a good future, for sure.
No.
Oh, God, that was a freeze ray? That's weird.
That's cool. I like when things are frozen. I like that, too.
Look at this guy.
Man, I want one of those.
This thing knows how to get down. Or up, as the case may be. Oh, man.
It was cool until you messed it all up.
Sorry.
You jerk. You jerk.
Uh-oh.
Those floors are super bouncy. Kyle.
What?
How many levels are in this game? Is this a longer game?
No.
No? Even with the CD?
Yeah.
Not as long?
Because, you know, there's the multiple versions of all the levels.
Yeah, I guess. You died.
Awesome.
You're dead. You're dead man.
That was a great place to pause.
John is a dead man. Oh, Paul's a dead man.
That's also not what it says.
That's one of them. One of them says.
Oh.
This part looks weird. I don't think I like it.
I don't think I like this level. Go, no. It's okay though. I have six mans.
Oh, six men.
Nope.
Would you say that it's raining men, Kyle?
No.
Good, because that wouldn't be accurate.
This is not a group of men, though. It's six individual mans. Think about it.
I thought about it, and then I immediately stopped. I didn't like what I saw. You should try to get to the past.
Oh. That didn't work out. I tried to tell you the future is no good, man. You wouldn't listen to me.
We gotta show parts of the game.
No one wants to see the future.
I would love to see
the future. I guess that's probably not true.
I mean, I want to see good future, but you have to go to the past to see good future.
Because
timelines be tripping, dog.
Damn.
I like this guitar.
Oh, whoa! Look at this!
Awesome.
Look at this! What I'm doing right now.
That's cool. But listen to the music.
Who cares? Look at this.
There was a screeching guitar solo.
I've heard guitar solos before. Have you ever seen
Sonic
shimmy on a rope thing?
Yeah.
Yes, I have. Oh, I've definitely heard some guitar solos in Sonic games.
Not in 2D Sonic games.
You're right. Come on.
This ain't no 40 Crush.
Okay.
That's the name of the group that did
cool.
Yep.
Sonic.
Unless it was Crush 40. We'll never know.
It's a mystery.
Yep.
Wacky workbench epitomizes my problem with Sonic CD levels in that I never know where the fuck I am or where I'm supposed to go.
Left. I mean right.
Damn.
Do you need help? Do you want me to figure it out for you?
Please, yeah.
We'll go up there.
Shut up.
You can do it. Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, here we go. I think this is a thing, unless this is the place that I've already been to before. Kind of seems
that way.
You
did this already.
Yep. No, oh, great!
This is a new thing.
No, it's not.
Oh. It just brought you downward.
I know. Great.
Why would that even be there?
I don't... Maybe I'm supposed to go... Son, I am disappointed.
I guess if it's bringing you downwards, you're supposed to go downwards, right?
Yeah.
Stop biting it. But it's also bringing you upwards.
All right, there we go. Oh. Oh god. Passed, yay! Oh. Oh.
Can you get to the future by falling? It doesn't
Mother
seem like that,
F.
Way that works.
No. Anyways, I'm going to the past. I'm already in the future.
Well, you can, either one.
You have no sense of time.
The future has a future. Kid, you've got no future. In this town. That score was better than your last score.
I think it's the same score.
An even 15,000. I mean, 150,000.
Yeah, the score just keeps going.
Oh. Look at that.
Whoa.
I thought it was per level.
Whoa. Oh, what?
That was cool.
Oh, wait, I don't want to go to the future. I don't want to get hit by electricity. Nope, pass. I'll go to the pass. Yay!
I like that.
Whoa.
This is present, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, yeah, that's weird.
Well, you were in the future.
So not only are the times different from each other, but at least in this level, the acts are also different from one another. I mean, what am I saying? Yeah, I said that right.
Yeah, or maybe the time just carries on from level to level. Because you were future at the end of the last level, so it was still future.
And then in Act 3, you're always in the future. No, you're talking crazy right now.
No. Because so if you were in the past, in the last level, the beginning of this level would have been past. Who knows? Who could even say?
I do know that the last level of this game ends in a church, and Sonic was dead the whole time. See what
Spoilers.
I did there?
No. I don't. No, really, what was that? What is that reference?
Lost.
Oh, well, thanks. I haven't finished watching Lost. You jerk.
That was an exaggeration, though. They weren't dead the whole time.
Nah, I'm not gonna finish now.
Okay. That was my impression of someone who hasn't watched Lost complaining about the Lost finale.
Yeah. I don't believe you.
Riveting discussion. We need to talk about something interesting.
Alright, Sonic.
The most interesting of discussion topics.
At least when we're playing it.
I like these things.
Yeah, they seem fun.
Yay!
You did it.
Finishing levels in Sonic CD is fun. It means I don't have to play him again.
I like when the sign goes up in the air and you can hit it. Forever and ever.
Me too.
Every game should have it. Not every Sonic game. All games. I can't wait till that we see that.
Always be sign hitting.
Yeah. ABSH.
This boss is actually pretty cool.
Okay. I mean, I don't think you're lying.
You're too trusting.
Why would you lie to me?
Swear to me. I'm not wearing hockey pads. I'm not wearing hockey pads.
Oh, Christian Bale.
I didn't know any of the line to quote, so I just made a noise.
Yeah, you pretty much nailed it.
Yeah.
Can we trust him? Can we trust him?
Man, I wonder if he's going to change that voice a little bit because of the movie that's coming out soon. That is the third of those movies.
Oh, are you talking about The Dark Knight Rises?
Is that if that's what the name of the movie is?
It is.
Well, then, yeah.
Okay. And then they bounce up in the air, and then I have to jump to the other one, and then I hit him.
Or not.
No, I did.
Oh, he didn't go and turn white.
That's because I didn't damage him. He just kind of got mad. I made him unhappy. Oh. Oh, that's never happened to me before.
You're getting worse.
It seems like that robot is more well built than his other ones.
Oh, what? That barely touched me.
Getting all them rings. I do like the background for this one, though.
Yeah?
I don't like a lot of the bad future stuff. I think it looks dirty and gross. Yeah. Because it's bad.
Yeah. Yeah, it has the word bad right in there.
I mean, I don't know if that's official.
It is.
Okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't like that laugh.
I'm not offended by it.
Doesn't sound like Dr. Robotnik to me.
Sounds more like Dr. Eggman.
God damn it.
Why do you jump from one to the other? Why don't you just stay on the one?
Because the one that you stand on doesn't go as high.
Ah, okay.
Oh. Shit. Yay!
You got him.
Boss fight.
Boss fight.
Sonic CD.
Sonic CD. Sonic the Hedgehog compact disc.
Flowers.
What color are the flowers this time? Yellow.
They're yellow.
Sometimes they're purple.
For our color blind viewers.